This is Bob with Film the Police, and cops are over here. Where are they at?
Looks like they got to help the neighbors out of the house.
Oh, okay. What?
Hang out down there for us.
Where?
We're doing some interviews, so we have private information, so you just gotta stay back enough so the private information. I'm out by that tree right there.
Right here?
Yep. Thank you.
Hey!
How's it going?
Alright, how you doing?
Not downtown?
No. Because I was just down there. Pretty much. I mean, they got a march going on right now. Yep.
Still doing your walks?
Yep.
Around the precinct?
Yep.
Five miles? Twice a day?
Twice a day. Either at the precinct or I go to Mount Tabor or something like that.
Mount Tabor has hills.
I know.
So that's like a little bit worse.
Yep. Then I see you guys go flying by, so I turned on my scanner, and then I heard the thing that some officer needed help up here, so I was like...
It's getting too hot to exercise outside.
Yeah, it is.
Especially during this time of day.
That's why you go to Mount Tabor. It's got all the trees and stuff.
And the coolness, yeah. But then I think you have to hike up the... you might get run up. Well, I don't know. Are there paths to walk up there, or is it just roads?
There's paths.
Mount Tabor? Is there?
Oh, there's a lot of paths.
Oh,
bike paths
and
everything.
Oh.
It's actually a workout.
Oh, it's a nice workout, yeah.
Well, at least you guys aren't downtown, huh?
Oh, no, we were.
You were?
Yeah, I was there yesterday and a couple days ago.
Mm.
In fact, I was there every day except today.
Stay back here. They gotta do some interviews over there.
I'll stay back here.
As long as
the only thing I care is that I got a place to shoot from.
Yeah, that's cool.
You know.
Yeah, just sensitive information.
Yeah. I. Okay.
Are you guys moving?
I don't know. They just loaded some guy in the ambulance.
Yeah. Was he alive or dead?
Live.
We live? That's cool. You crippled their ass, huh?
Huh?
That's, you crippled them, that's good. Keep everybody honest, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Keep everybody honest. Oh, good. got nothing to hide, nothing to worry about, right?
Right.
Well, I look at it.
Mm-hmm.
It got here in a minute, didn't it? In a minute. All right, bro. God bless, man.
All right. So what was it? Domestic violence?
Huh?
What was it?
I don't know.
Oh, you don't know?
What the fuck was that, man?
Okay.
Living the job. Living the job, man.
Oh, yeah.
Living the job.
All right, there's the ambulance going. So they're going to stop the traffic for the ambulance to get out. And the ambulance going the other direction. Oh, they're actually following the ambulance. They took some guy away in an ambulance.
When it was like a bigger guy, did you see him?
Yeah.
He was?
You know him?
Yeah. I mean, just from, I don't know his name, I just know him from, he was always outside being like really nice. And
oh, okay.
I hope he's okay. We didn't report though.
Thank you. You get on YouTube much? Thank you. So they got three sergeants up there.
Put this on while I go past you, Robert?
Nah, that's up to you.
Yeah, I want to be respectful.
Okay.
Have a good day.
You too. haircut. Thank you. Mm-hmm.